In this video, I will show you how to decrease with a puff stitch. Yarn over, insert your hook and pull up a loop. Repeat this, so yarn over, insert your hook, pull up a loop. Now you have 5 loops on your hook. Now go to the next stitch and repeat the same. Yarn over, insert your hook and pull up a loop. Yarn over, insert your hook, pull up a loop. Now you have 9 loops on your hook. Yarn over and pull through all the 9 loops. Finish off with a chain.